Good morning students, I am Mayank Tiwari. Today we will solve test number 36 of the General Agriculture series. Let's start. Student question number 1. Which of the following fruit is known as test tube fruit? You have to tell out of the following options which of the fruit is also called test tube fruit. So students, some important epithets you have to know students, like Adam's fig is banana, Amrit fruit is your amla, apple of tropics is guava. Kalpavraksha, you remember student, Kalpavraksha is very important. Kalpavraksha is your coconut. Girl fruit is your tamarind. And you remember this, you might be already knowing. China's miracle horticulture wonder of New Zealand, it is kiwi fruit. Also students, the question I asked, see the serial number 36, test tube fruit is banana. Please remember it. Tasteless fruit is avocado. Small holder irrigated crop is oil palm. Student also remember poor man's fruit or king of arid fruit, it is bear. And queen of spices is your cardamom, please remember. And queen of east is your chrysanthemum, please students remember them. And single seeded vegetable is your chocho, please remember it. Student question number 2, you see, plant growing on rocks are called option A saxifilis, option B emergent, option C floating, option D immersed. So students, these plants are called saxiculus. The plants which are growing on rocks, these are called saxiculus. Please students remember it. Student question number 3, you see. Hypathundium type of inflorescence is found in. You have to tell in which of the following fruit hypathundium type of inflorescence is found. Option A coconut, option B aracanut, option C fig, option D palm. So student, what will be the correct answer? The correct answer is fig. Hypathundium type of inflorescence is found in fig. Student, see question number 4. Ornithophily mode of pollination is found in option A banana, option B pineapple, option C papaya, option D both A and B. Student, what is ornithophily? Ornithophily is pollination by birds. And one term also you remember, chiroptery. Chiroptery is pollination by bat. So student, these terms you remember. One is entomophilus. Entomophilus is pollination by insect. So student, first you remember some entomophilous fruits like guava, bear, lychee, citrus, custard, apple, peach, pear, plum, almond, walnut, cucurbit, and your crucifers. These are all your insect pollinated plants or entomophilous plant. Student, I ask ornithophily. So parrot, bats, etc. They help in ornithophily, and banana and pineapple have this mode of pollination. This student, please also remember anemophily. Anemophily is your wind pollination. So papaya, jackfruit, sapota, pomegranate, date palm, coconut, cashew nut, they all show anemophily. And student, hydrophily, lily and giant water lily, they show hydrophily. Please students remember them, these are very important. Student question number 5, you see, stem cutting in nolkhol is caused by deficiency of option A zinc, manganese, boron or calcium. Students, you have to tell which of the following causes stem cracking in nolkhol. Student, physiological disorder are very important, and make for sure that 2-3 questions will be asked regarding physiological disorder in every exam. Student, I am telling you some of the important physiological disorder. Greenback symptom in tomato fruit is caused by deficiency of potassium. Please remember, greenback symptom in tomato fruits, potassium deficiency. And cigar leaf in banana, it is caused by calcium deficiency. Claw-like deformation of leaves of cauliflower, also caused by calcium deficiency. Water core, boron, and this bitter pit of apple fruits, it is caused by calcium deficiency. Please students remember them. Student, little leaf is caused by deficiency of zinc. White butt of maize is caused by deficiency of zinc. This has been asked many times. Student, please remember manganese. Speckled yellow of sugar beet leaves, mashed pot of seeds of bean, these are caused by manganese deficiency. And this your boron. Boron causes your hollow heart in reddish and brown heart of celery. This stem cracking of nolkhol is also caused by deficiency of boron. Please students remember them. I have already told you about mouse ear. Mouse ear is caused by deficiency of nickel in pecan fruits. Student question number 6, you see, Emeritodus atkinsoni is, you have to tell what is this Emeritodus atkinsoni. Student, this is damn easy question. All of you will answer this question. Emeritodus atkinsoni, I told you some of the pests, some of the important pests of important fruit crop you must know. So student, this Emeritodus atkinsoni is mango hopper. Please students remember it. This D option C, bark eating caterpillar. It is Enderbola cordinotuta. C option number C, stem borer, Stenochaetus mangiferae, and millibug. Millibug is your Bathocera rufomaculata. Please students remember these. Student, question number 7, you see, Rapidopulpa fobicolis is, you have to tell this geological name of this species is given. You have to tell the common name, Rapidopulpa fuvicolis. Students, if you have made a chart in third year while reading IPM, this will be very helpful. Rapidopulpa fuvicolis is your red pumpkin beetle. Diamond black moth, remember, Plutella xylostela. And this your cutworm is Agrostis. Student question number 8, you see. Bimisha tabaki is a carrier of option A, YMVO phocra, option B, buckeye rot, option C, tamping off, option D, Colorotrichum goliosporoids. Student, first see Colorotrichum goliosporoids, it's caused anthracnose of chilies. Then see option B, buckeye rot, it is caused by phytophthorine tomato. This damping off, you might be knowing all this. This is a common disease of nursery. Phytophthora is the causal agent. YMV of okra, it is caused by your Bimisha tabaki is the vector. BBMB causes. Students, first you have to remember the full form of BBMB, then only you will be able to attempt this question. BBMB causes, option A, Sigatoka, option B, Kokan, option C, Panama, option D, anthracnose. If you remember the full form, you will attempt this very clearly. Student, before the answer of that question, please also remember some important pests like mustard sawfly is your Athalia proxima. Diamond black moth, I also told you, Plutella xylostela, there is one another name, but Plutella xylostela is more appropriate. This painted bug is your Bagrada cruciferum. These are all pests of cool crop. Student, some pests of cucurbit like red pumpkin beetle, Rhodopalpa fuvicolis, I told you, fruit flies, Daucus cucurbitae. Potato tuber moth, you all may be knowing. Thorimia operculula, it is given different name here, so if you want to remember it, you can remember also, but Thorimia operculula is more absolute. Cutworm is Agrostis epsilon. Leaf hopper is Amanesca biglutella biglutella. Now brinjal pest, student, this is very important. Shoot and fruit borer, Leucinodes arbonalis, very much important. Apilacna beetle, Apilacna virginti octopunctada, do you remember this? It is called Hadda beetle. Jacet is your Amanesca biglutella biglutella again. Tomato fruit borer, it is Helicoverpa armigera or Heliothis was old name. Whitefly here also, Bimisha tabaki. Student, chili thrips, you remember? Scurtothrips dorsalis, okra shoot and fruit borer is Irias vitella. And jacet of okra is Amanesca biglutella biglutella. So student, in question I had asked BBMB. BBMB is banana black mosaic virus. So if you remember banana, then it is okay. Banana has a Kokan disease. Kokan disease is caused by banana black mosaic virus, and the vector of Kokan disease is Pentalonia nigrorervosa. Please students, remember it. Some disease of banana you also remember. This year in BHU, in 2019, this banana was asked. They have asked the leaf spot of Shigatoka disease. It is Mycosphora musicola. I attempted it incorrectly. So you please remember, leaf spot of Shigatoka disease of banana is caused by Mycosphora musicola. And this Panama disease or Panama wilt, it is caused by fungus Fusarium oxysporum. Student, in papaya also there is one important disease called damping off. Phytophthora species, Phytophthora species, Ajaxtonia species cause. And this papaya mosaic virus, student, you see. Insect vector is Mysis persici or Aphis gossypii. Please students, remember the vector of papaya mosaic virus. It is very important. Mysis persici or Aphis gossypii. There is one more disease of papaya, collar rot, Phytophthora affinitermatum. Student, question number 10, you see, lycopene is found in option A, cryptoxanthin, option B, guava, option C, grape, option D, lychee. So student, please remember, lycopene is also found in guava. So students, that's all for today. Please calculate your correct responses in the last. If you found this video helpful, please share it with your fellow batchmates and other juniors. If you have any complaint or any confusion with regard to any question, please message me. Thank you.